This is his district. Also here from the Elmore County Commission, Earl, come up and say a word or two. Bart Mercer.
Bart Mercer.
He moved. Bart, raise your hand. And Mark McDonald. Elmore County Commission was also instrumental working collaboratively with the City of Millbrook to partner with the match funds that are required by ADEPA. Earl?
We will thank you for inviting us here today. And this is a long-awaited project is at hand. I know we've been working diligent on getting this to where we are today. And now I want to thank ADEPA, the City of Millbrook, and all the participants to bring this project to where it is now. And I just want to say, I went to school here a long time ago. So, and then the way this got started a long time ago, Miss Long had dedicated this land, and most of the citizens around here back in the day, way back, they helped build the school. And we turned it, and they turned it over to the board. But I'm going to fast forward a little bit. And after the school closed down, all the citizens around the area that went to school here wanted to keep this school here and make it educational, to make it for community improvement, for education, for the somewhere for the widows, the orphans, and for the older people to have somewhere to go and be comfortable. And I'm just so proud to see that we are here doing this and we are all working together, especially to the citizens right here in the Sandtown community and surrounding community. We appreciate all your effort and standing in and being strong. I know you had to struggle and fight sometimes, but look where you're at. You won't win anything without a fight. So you fought for this place here as hard as I fought for my country when I was in Vietnam. And I'm gonna say this, and then I'm gonna sit down. If we invest in our history, investment in our history